Thank you very much. Lord Yuan Shao is sure to be pleased as well. The night will burn bright when a hero steps forward to quell the world's chaos. As one whose only strength is in contemplating the charts of the sky, all that I can do is offer you my interpretations of the stars, bestowing you some insight of what will come. Place me by your side, that I may ensure you do not stray from the path the stars have illuminated for you. I pray that the stars will offer you their clear guidance in this dark time. Thanks to you, the capital is safe. Now, let us get back to the others.
The coalition has split right in half. It has become meaningless. In the end, people will prioritize their own desires. Friendship and the like are not to be trusted in.
What a pitiful sight.
Master!
Now it's the south. A veil of demonic chi has descended upon Xiangyang. But the elixir remains a pressing concern. Hongjing and I will take care of Dongzhou, leaving you to head to Xiangyang if you're willing. Da Chao, your dear stepfather. He does so love his daughter, does he not?
General Sun is heading into the capital.
What is the meaning of this?
Perhaps something has happened. I did see Father talking to a strange Taoist in the capital.
Damn it, Father. He's hiding something. We must hurry after him. Huh? Yes, brother. You're the one who was at Hulao Guan Pass.
I've heard tales of you. I am Sun Quan, the younger son of Sun Jian.
Listen, something troubling is afoot.
This is an ill omen. Could Father have come to harm?
Don't talk nonsense! A tiger is not so simply hunted. Right? Father?
Dad's gone into enemy territory alone.
Let's get after him right now.
No time for talk.
Please excuse the sudden request, but this is urgent. Would you lend us your aid?
doubt we will prevail easily with such an alliance. Troops here get around by boat. To wage war in a region like this, you need more than just cavalry. It is said there are many as a master of all terrain.
And thus, we Swen should one day be able to use the rivers to our advantage too.
Yeah.
chance of receiving some help here? I shall not let you down a second time. No doubt we will prevail easily with such an alliance. It's too dangerous here. Show you the strength of the Swin bloodline.
Well done. Now, let us press the attack.
Ah!
Some help here?
Thank you. against the wall.
Condition.
I can still fight!
Warrior. Must I be so powerless?
I'll show you the strength of the Swin bloodline.
Never again.
Swen. I do not fear death's
madness. Next time you need a helping hand, I'll be there.
Any longer.
Appreciation.
Show you the strength of the Swin bloodline.
Ah!
hope to learn much on this excursion.